refer to all layers? No. Apparently not. Okay, I guess not. No, for a moment. I mean, it's not gonna be that high resolution. I guess it's okay. Thank you. so annoying. It was painted. My own two hands. Pepega. To be honest, this shit's all just texture, so I think we should be okay. Was literally drawing on the freaking thing that was not selected, of course. It's not gonna draw. I think we're gonna do something where this is like kind of transparent, and then we're going to just quickly draw some. Quick silhouette. Thank you. Pretty strong highlight. Since there is line art, I think putting it down here is okay. Wait, huh? Oh yeah, this part's supposed to be goners. It's gonna say, huh. Things missing. Jesus. Where's the marker? Give me flat marker. Is there not a flat marker here? Okay. Which direction? I put it this way. Okay. I feel like it should be this way. Yeah. Hi Perry, how are you today? Oh my god, first chatter today. Let's go. Perry beaten everyone. No, I guess just been really quiet. Pog. Oh yeah, okay, I have a question. For the gun thing. The gun reference or the gun, what is that? The five sketches. Did you, like, I know some people did five different sketches where they had different ideas of different after they picked the thumbnails. And then there's some people where they did it like me. And like drew just five sketches explaining the gun better. Like, I don't know, I just realized like the teacher just kind of left us to die and didn't explain much, so I'm like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What did you do? Did you do something like crazy? Like five different ideas or something? Cause I don't know if you're on our program Discord. So I checked and it's like there's a whole bunch of different kind of stuff, and I don't know. You go with the two sketches and make some changes then in them. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing or not, so like, I don't know. I wish it was a little bit more descriptive in the things that we did, but like, just make some 10 sketches. I'm like, how do you want them? Do you want the medium rare, medium well done, like, excuse me, like, you gotta give me some directions here. Perspective thing. Oh, you didn't go today, right? I see. Were you in the prototyping class? Today was not too bad. I found it was pretty. No? Why? What the fuck? Go to your classes, bruh! Pepega. The fuck, man? Go to your classes. Don't skip out. Oh shit. This guy's Perry gonna go homeless? Monka is. That's rough, bro. Actually tragic. It's just that hard to find a place. So sad. Why is it so difficult? Like, I don't know. Is it because of your budget? Probably. I mean, yeah. Because, like, there's always expensive places that do a good job, but then it's like trying to find the cheap and the good place. That's probably the difficult one. Actually, why is there a shadow there? That is not supposed to happen. And you can't afford that, I'm assuming? Because, I mean, yeah. I was thinking 220. I was thinking 2K already when I came here, so like, with 2K, I was able to get a good place, but, and I understand if it's like not happening. Everyone's at a different financial situation. Did you consider getting into a dorm yet? Like, you know, you could just go into the dorm, maybe? Nope. What? Like the residence? No? No residence? Not on campus, but yeah, pretty much. Oh, you're on the wait list. Ah, I see. Damn, did you not apply fast enough? Fuck is, go apply fast, man. Edge. You snooze, you lose, man. It is what it is. Okay, I'm just gonna get some quick textures for this. I love this tool, but it's kind of difficult. Get out of here, group. Color, go back to this. Go back to this. Excuse me? Oh, right. Turn this off. There we go. Multiply and lower it down. Now we got a pretty realistic something, little something happening. Maybe with the add glow we can also Gaussian blur just a little bit to get that nice glow effect. This is nice. Alright, I need to look for some textures. Are there no like image materials to like slap on? Oh, this looks nice. This looks nice. Mm-hmm. All right. Sign me up. Let's go. I mean, I could just use like a watercolor thing, but I want to make it like realistic. Maybe like metal. It's nice. It's kinda symmetrical. I don't know if I like that. Sure, I'll download this. Oh no. Some of this. Get me some of this. I don't know, man. I don't like that. Maybe I'm just gonna have to like manually brush it on or something. Pastel. Noise. After all the downloading I did for like, stop. Huh? What do you mean? Oh, this is an image material? Oh, it is. Oh my god. Oh shit. That's good. That's good. That's what I wanted. That's exactly what I wanted. Oh my goodness. Give me this shit. Why is this so big? Holy fuck, man. We not have it so massive. Holy shit. Yeah, okay, okay, and then multiply. Then we just tone it down just a little bit. Almost done. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna need you. Maybe instead of multiply, we'll do overlay. Nah. Soft light? Nah, go multiply. Does the job. Just take this off and then put on more of a rough thingy here. So fucking big. Oh my god. What the fuck? I swear to god, every time. Alright, just rasterize. Okay. Yeah, you've done your job. So everything else other than this. Bye bye. And we're just gonna go quickly erase y'all. Yeah, I don't have to worry about. Actually, yeah, I don't have to worry about doing the background. Why do I keep worrying about doing the background? I don't. Alright, so we got the texture down for that. And let's move you like here. So we get like a pretty nice texture for these boys here as well. And okay, so that's good. So now the one thing we have to do is make sure the tractors are being animated. And how are we gonna do that? I have no idea. Hold on, I'm so confused. Wait. What is happening? Yeah, this can go bye-bye now. This would strengthen the lighting. Okay, yeah. Okay, there we go. Huh? What is this? Why are you here? Fix yourself. Thank you. Fix yourself. Okay. Now we also need to do some whatchamacallit, the tractor work. Alright, so this is the normal stuff, and we're gonna create another folder that is not clipped. And then we're gonna put this in here. And then we're gonna create another folder where there. Ew. Hey, yo, what the fuck is happening here? Hold on, I have an idea. Since this is all on a separate layer, I could just take off all the lighting effects for now. Just fill this in. Because I don't need it to be like this. Work smart, not hard. Perfect. Okay, now we're happy. Yes. Alright, so in this layer, we're gonna create another vector layer with our tractor thingy. But before that, I need to map this out. I can't just freehand this, send help. Ugh, why am I so bad? Doesn't fit the perspective. Excuse me. What are you doing? Oh my god. I can't draw perspective, can I? Maybe I should have gone to that class today. Oh my god. All right, that's good. ain't good enough. Good enough. Good enough. I think this is a little bit extra lifted, so we're gonna lower that. Okay. And then now I can go ahead and... Oh, what am I... What did I do? No, I did the right thing. I did. I'm just on something, apparently. Apparently, I'm just on something. I want to animate this, I'm gonna have to do this, and then I'll just move the thing like halfway in between, and then it should work, I think. As much as I love drawing, sometimes it's like it's not fun being drawing and getting judged. It really isn't. Like I don't like it that like it's like being judged for money and being judged for like marks is also another different thing that like I can't just. I don't know, that I can't just kind of get on with a little bit. Oh, you're still here. Hi, Perry. It's like, I really, like, I'm really proud of, like, for example, I'm, like, really proud of this tractor or the excavator drawing. I think I did a great job. But like, and the funny thing is, this teacher, I don't think he even gives a crap about drawing really, like, or the amazing art. The art is just so that I have good art. Well, it would show up a little bit because I will animate it. Like, the tracks are gonna move. So even if you can't like tell exactly what's going on, you'll know that something is flickering and it's probably moving. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm not caring too much about how like, you know, good it is. Well, like the drawing in general, yeah, I care, but like in terms of like the detail, yeah, this little tractor part or this track part, yeah, I'm okay because I know it's not gonna show up too much. Hey, oh no, it's on the right layer. But I need something that moves, so that's like pretty much just why I'm drawing this. Cause it'll like, I don't know, I guess one of the things that could add to the coolness of it is that I can, is that like even the moving one, it's not just sliding, it's like actually being animated, you know? It's like, yeah, sure, if you make it slide, it looks cool. But if it slides and goes back and forth and is animated, that would look really cool, I think. So that's what I'm kind of going for. Hoping to get the extra little detail that would possibly either get, I don't think it'll get me a few more marks because teachers like, doesn't matter if you have amazing detail. As long as you can run Unity, it's probably fine. That being said, like, why not? Again, it's like, the people might see this and hire me, so I'll do a good job. And it's fun. But you know what's not fun? It's like the fact that I'm getting creative. I'll be back. Oh, okay. Yep. I'll back. Okay. You'll be back then. Alright, this texture's chillin'. I don't need this anymore. Drawing them on a separate layer, I can move it a little bit, and then that'd be enough to create the two frames. Again, we haven't done any obstacle work yet, so I'm not too worried. I should probably do more character than the obstacle, but I don't want to, so I don't want to. Copy and paste, and then put you into this, but then just manually, I don't know, do some shading. No! Go here, okay, there we go. Now we're fine. And then, we're gonna grab these two. You can get out. Now we're gonna copy and paste this. And then move the tracks this way. And hold on, let's lower down the opacity of the first track, because that's annoying. And then fix these. By turning them just a little bit. And cheating that should be enough to do the job that it's required. Hold on, actually. Right, just move it a little bit. Nice, and then we just go ahead and don't. Oh my god, I almost just erased the entire thing. That was not good. Yep. Alright, so we're gonna get like something like I don't know, I can't do it. But yeah, something like that. Nice. All right. So we have the excavator pretty done. Cleaned up. Ooh, maybe. Where's the liner? Give me the liner. Ah, it's fine. Okay, I need to figure out the character. Okay, it's not fine. It's not fine, I want more details. Ooh, it's so nice and shiny, like your name. I think I had polka dots. I must have polka dots somewhere here. I must. I really should. I think I do. Yeah, I think this is it. Yeah, I have polka dots. Okay. So then where, how am I gonna put this in? I guess I'll just put this in here. Oh, trippy. Oh, what is happening? Hold on, what about the opposite? Where's the scroll bar? Yeah. Okay, not this. Get this out of here. I want this. Yes. This is what I want. Okay. Now we're gonna select whatever is here. Then go to here. And then mask. Is this even polka dots anymore? Like, what the fuck, man? I think there's like a way to select, yep. And then we just do that. Much better. Alright, much better. Okay, save, we did it. Now we gotta do the character. Did I not a main character concept sketch? Sprite gestures, yes. Sprite gestures, we need more. Or let's do something where we throw, maybe? Yeah, because projectile, they said we probably want a projectile, right? Hold on, are we gonna put wait. Do this, but then flip it because I think. Yeah, flip it. We need to flip it. This is the front leg. This is the thing with the bag. Shoulder opens up a lot more here. Yep, that's nice. Very nice, okay. Cool. Now we need to fix proportions, but we'll get to that. Oh, what the fuck? I just delayed the wrong layer. Alright, so we have either we do this kick as an attack, or this is attack. Attack. One. Two. Jump. Crouch. I don't know if we need crouch, but idle. We need something for take damage. Run, obviously. We have one, we just need one for take damage right now. Well, we have a run, because run is a run, you can't really do much with that. Don't like normal people, just like normal games, they take damage when like shit turns red, and like that's really like all you need. I think the proportions of these characters are getting whack as fuck, man, not gonna lie. Like, what am I drawing right now? Hit 1, 1, 1. I think we're fine. I think we're good. Just gotta start drawing these for real now. I don't wanna draw these for real. Hi, Upjoy. How are you doing today? If you thought I was gonna get scared, go fuck yourself, because I didn't get scared. People fun. I need to create an animation. Probably like 150 is fine. 4K, let's go. Frame rate. Since it's 60 frames per second, we gotta go 60 frames. Actually, I don't think it really matters. Yeah, sure, go 60 frames per second. I don't care. Go like... Has to be one thing though. People fine. Whatever people find. It's gonna turn so low resolution. Excuse me. Where is everything? Can I oh right, my timeline's off window. Try again. I was watching chat. Get cucked, bro. Try the fuck again. White people, sedge. That's right. Go get sedged. My God. Then frame 60 also goes here. Actually, no, it is like that. I think we gotta do 4, probably. So, I don't know. Let's make a new frame here. Go and do one like here, and then do another one like here, and then the last one is copy. Where's onion skin? Yep, we need onion skin. God dang, this is big. double animation. Where's onion skin? Fuck. Like gold 3. Two cells. Okay, fine. I'll just do another, I guess. So with this one, this is the front leg. This is the back leg. Probably make this a little smaller. Less of a overlap. And then we turn this. Here. You see the sound alert, like chant, comes up like a little bit before the actual sound happens. So I saw it before I like heard it. So like I can see it. So like unless I'm like really focused, it's gonna be like hard to get me. So just know that, you know, because I see that you're trying, but it just sucks too bad because you fail every time, you know. layer one is what I want. And this layer copies is what I want. What's party, people? Hi, Pog Java. How's it going? Long time no see, bro. What up? What up? Fuck my brain. How about no? Let's not. You okay, man? I'm so completely confused. How's shit been getting on with me? It's been okay, not the greatest, not the worst. Just, you know, school has its thing on me. I've been doing my best I can. But yeah, there's a lot of work. It's a little bit uncomfortable, but I don't want to say enjoy it. No, I don't. At least it's something I, like, wanna do, I guess. Like, it's like still part of my career, so like hopefully, you know, it's not as bad as being in high school. At least that's the truth. Been, you know, just been mostly doing homework on stream as well. This is also homework, but hey, you know, it is what it is. How are you doing, bro? The ground plane needs to stay. Animation got your brain messed up? What? This animation? What I'm doing right now? Just in animation in general, like walk cycles are fucking hard, man. Wait, you're trying to animate? Are you in like animation school or something? Or are you just doing that for fun? You try to animate? Oh, okay. I mean, still, trying is important. Many people just don't try either, so. For fun? It is really tedious, annoying, and frustrating. Yeah, it is. I don't like it. It's not fun at all. And I don't know why my brain thought it was a good idea to go into animation school. And I'm glad I didn't, because I don't know, because I didn't. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, I didn't. What what I'm doing is game art. Which I think in my program game art, there's just enough animation that I don't hate it. I'm okay with it. I'm chilling. Honestly, probably. But you see, the perks is that in 2D, I think you're trying to animate in 2D, right? Because 2D is a lot more like tedious and difficult compared to 3D animation wise. So the real question is how anime cranks out all these 2D animations, because they probably are on child labor or some shit, and they don't get paid enough, which is another unfortunate truth. What do you mean fuck 3D animation? 3D animation is supposed to be easier. Huh? I'm confused. Because you don't have to always draw frame by frame. Like this. How would it be easier? So in 2D, you're drawing frame by frame, right? Most of the time. I know technology has evolved, but that's not always the case. With 3D, you're actually making pretty much like a I don't know, a robot slash like a little doll thing, and then you just make it move. And then you record that movement with your virtual camera, and that is how you create 3D animation. So yes, making the 3D model, like the physical, let's say the doll, yeah, is a lot harder because you have to first of all make it correctly, and then you have to make sure that the bones are all like, and the joints are all properly movable and all that. But that being said, once your hard work is over, it's over. You're good. You don't have you don't have to do too much like miscellaneous. Yes, still you have to do a lot of posing, like every frame you're going to have to, like, not every frame, but you're going to have to pose your characters every time and stuff like that. But you're only posing them, you're not actually like moving them. You know, like drawing them every frame. So yes, but that being said, 3D is a lot harder to get correct to do, because you have to make the model. Yeah, you have to make the model and like stuff that, yeah. And apparently putting like bones in place, which is called like rigging and stuff, is a lot of it's a lot harder than just doing it or whatever. The reason why your line art probably looks worse than your sketch is because you are very stiff. Like you're thinking like line art, it's like, oh my god, now it's my time to do the line art. I'm going to do an amazing job. Like, let's go. And then you get really stiff. And so then you don't end up having that line quality where you use your thick lines to like thin lines, you know? Everything that you do is one line almost. And that does not look good. So you're losing a lot of the gesture and the flow because you go like, instead of like, you know, using, because when you sketch you don't really think about that, so you do like a good job of using a line strength. But it's a very common thing that many people's sketches look quite unfortunate. Don't worry, it is a very very normal thing. Sketches look a lot better than Fuzzy helping clowns like me do better at drawing. Well, if you wanna like try to get better at line art, I could try and help you. If you want to like know how to do better job at line art. I know. Before that, I used to really hate doing line art. Trust me, I know. I've been there, done that. I fucking hated line art. It's like, why all of a sudden I tried to make it look nice and now everything looks like a piece of fucking like robot dog water. What the fuck? But there's a reason, and it's okay. Sprained your finger? How do you sprain your finger? I mean, it doesn't have to be today. It can be any day. In fact, not today because I am busy doing homework, so not today. Basketball. Man, I wanna play some ball. I haven't played ball. Yeah, cool. There's a lot of stuff you have to consider when you're animating, especially a walk cycle too. There's the rise and fall of the person. Your head doesn't go straight, which is what I just did, which is wrong. Don't do that. There's a rise and a fall of a person. There's a fall, and there's like supposed to be a rise here, but clearly I didn't do that. So I need to do that. Because your person doesn't walk the same or run the same when they Oh, hi, welcome back. Hi, Perry. So we're good. What's 60 divided by 4? 60 divided by 4? 15. All right, 15. So 1. Move this to like 14. Bro, I'm gonna just get some money from selling candy to children, take that CEO Fiverr, and then make them all dark. Okay, have fun with the Fiverr thing because I don't know. I don't really trust Fiverr, but sure, go on, right? Go on. Ooh, it's so slow. We're going 60 frames per second. I think I tried to cheat it and it didn't work. Yeah, it didn't work at all. Pepega. Jesus. Fuck this. The fact that I can't even properly animate a walk cycle and I applied to animation school, that means something. How many frames should I do for the walk? Should I make it like hella like smooth and like per amazing? Flexing real. Just have to lower this whole thing generally, and then lower this, make this higher, and then lower this so that we get that like run kind of look as well. There we go, that's much better. Much better. Save. Oh, I haven't saved yet. Shit. Okay. Animation. Walk. Run. Character. Run. Character. Run. Annie. Alright, bathroom. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Okay, let's close this. Okay, so now that we have this, did we play this again? Yep, much better. 15 divided by 2 should be somewhere between 7 and 8. So I'll go 8, I guess. New frame right here. There's a longer time in suspension for the air time, we're gonna animate what is slow, what is closer. We're gonna draw something closer to the space part isn't even that important. Fuck, man. I can't. Stationary runs are actually like harder because you have to, it's like running on the treadmill, so it's like harder to track everything that's happening. I don't know how people, like, let's say, like, people, I don't know if people in my program are, like, they're capable of, are they just gonna do animation? I'm not trying to, like, downplay them or anything at all, but, like, I can animate animation cycle, walk cycle, run cycle, because I've, like, trained myself to go to animation school, but, like, I don't know, it's a difficult skill if you've never done animation. So like, I don't know how y'all gonna do that. Cause it requires certain techniques that like, some people might not know. It's not really my problem, it isn't, but I'm just curious because of and we don't really have an animation class until second semester, so we don't really know any of the animation principles that like you're supposed to know in order to animate a proper walk cycle or run cycle. But again, I don't know. Maybe it's okay, maybe it's not okay. I think I'm gonna edit something here where And then I can't fucking draw. Good thing I have like time to do this, otherwise I'll gotta s better to start earlier than late because I would not want to be, you know, animating this in like crunch time where I have no time to do anything. And like everything is due, but like you just have to pull it off. Like I would hate myself for doing that. Thankfully, I don't have. Because I gave myself enough time, hopefully, to finish. But again, I don't know. Maybe I didn't give myself enough time. From how slow I'm moving right now, I don't know. Again, because it's gonna be going pretty fast, I don't think. It's like necessary that we do it so perfectly, but somewhere in the middle. Another new frame. So then the thing is, it's like, yeah, you thought you were done. Also, have to go and color this thing too. Line art and color. But to be fair, worst case scenario, you just do like two frames of sadness. I just do like super choppy run cycle and you're fine. But I don't want that. I don't want that. I want a sexy good run cycle. If there's one thing I learned from my 3 years of attempt to get into animation school, it's the run cycle, bruh. So I better know how to fucking do that. I did it for like 3 years, bro. Holy shit. So we went up. The hair is wrong on this. Doesn't really go up. Now when it starts to go down, the hair will stay up because of physics and whatnot and all that. Shenanigans, big brain stuff that I don't really care about knowing. Hair will stay up, actually continue to go up because it hasn't exerted enough force yet, the downward force yet. But the ear would go down. Same as that, so it might look a little weird when it's like animated at first because you're going like in between the frames and no one like if you stop an anime in mid frame it always looks so weird because there's like the animation smudge kind of thing happening. Somewhere here, probably do a last. Please make this work out. I don't know. I just end up YOLOing a bunch of animation because, like, I just don't care enough to plan things out, and I YOLO a lot of my stuff. Sometimes it doesn't turn out great, and I fuck up, and it pisses me off. Obviously, I'm not at the level of being able to YOLO things and make things look good in animation. So, like, yeah. Sucks. Really sucks. But it is what it is. Hold on, what is going on? What is happening here? Why does that look so fucking weird? exam. I have school tomorrow. Like the keyframe drawings have just gotten gradually shit. Gets worse and worse, man. Like, what the fuck? Alright. Oh, let's see. Let's run this through and see if it's okay. Might completely be okay. Oh, there we go. There we go. We got something. Why did it like freeze so much? So hold on. 16. What is 60 divided by 8? Can't do that. 60 divided by 8. 7.5. Alright, so we're gonna have to just. So right now it's holding an extra frame, I think. Is it? Is it just, does it just look like that because it's like completely colored or something? Maybe? Maybe if I turned off like everything but the line art, it would look better. There's like that freeze and I don't like it. What's happening? There's a freeze here. Oh, maybe I just have to make it spread out a little bit more. Alright, hopefully it works. Is that just because it's like the color changes or something? Like, what the fuck? Why is it tripping me out? And plus, why are all your freaking layers like. Okay, get out of here. Yeah, never mind. Maybe it's just turn the opacity down or something. I don't know. Yeah, sure. Because I know the teacher wanted a repeat right here. It's much better, I think. But it's like running on the elliptical. So this is kind of wrong because this has to like fold more. I didn't even draw the ponytail, that's why. Probably it looks better.